students, push for Vicky. I, JP, Dr. Vaishnavi, Assistant Professor, Jyoti Vidyapeeth, Women's University, Jaipur. In today's session, we will be going to discuss about the enthalpy of neutralization. So the enthalpy of neutralization of an acid by a base is defined as the heat change when 1 gram equivalent of the acid is neutralized by a base. Okay. So the reaction being carried out in dilute aqueous solution. Okay. So when 1 gram of equivalent HCl is neutralized by sodium hydroxide. Okay. So by or 1 gram of equivalent of sodium hydroxide is neutralized by HCl. Both solution being dilute and aqueous of 57.1 kilocalorie of heat is produced. Okay. So the enthalpy of neutralization of any strong acid with a strong base or vice versa is always same. Okay. So that is like 57.1 kilojoule. This is because the strong acid and the strong base and the salt that is formed are completely ionized in dilute aqueous solution. Okay. So the reaction being between any of the strong acid and base. Okay. So thus the enthalpy of the neutralization of heat of a reaction involved in the reaction between hydrogen ions and given by an acid or an OH ion given by a base to form 1 mole of water. Okay. Thank you. This session is powered by 2.0 Jyoti Vidyapeeth Women's University, Jaipur. If you have any queries, please write down in the comment box. I will resolve it.